If you were a victim, wouldn't you want to have as much information or as much insight regarding your case? You would want to know if the bad guy is going to get out of jail and when he's going to get out of jail. You would probably want to go and speak at his trial or his hearing if you had the opportunity. You would want to know his every move, especially if it was a violent crime. Crime victims in Nevada deserve equal rights. It's time for Marsy's Law.